Sí.
No,
everybody,
we are
Knox,
and tonight we're going to be playing Knox, Marry, Kill, which is based on the game Marry, Kill. Now, for those of you who have not played before, you're presented with three people, and then from those three people, you have to decide which one you want to fuck. Now, how many of you have played this game before?
Keep him up.
Okay, of you here, who would like to play the game with us tonight? Coming back to you, and you're gonna make the decision.
Okay.
Okay. Now, what's your name?
My name is Busy.
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 Busy. Busy.
Busy. Hey,
Busy. So, can you help us out? Give us a gift that you have given or received before.
Gift that I have given or received.
Mm-hmm. Or like a letter.
No.
Ball set.
Right now, you want to start? Yeah, we're gonna be coming back in a little bit, so pay attention.
Hi, my name is Cheryl Anderson. I am the activities coordinator at the Mountain Summer Camp, right? It's in the middle of nowhere, North Carolina, on top of a mountain, okay? And those kids, they gotta behave. I make them run up and down the mountain when they don't behave. And I'm searching for love. I'm out here looking for love, and it's hard, because I'm a strong physical presence. And the men that I'm attracted to don't seem to reciprocate. It makes my feelings sad. Real sad. I've loved in my life. Yes, a large, large man. Good man. Heart attack. Made my feelings sad. When I think about love, it's like a joyful explosion inside of my life, inside of my body, inside of my soul. And it's been so long since I've had that explosion.
Camp counselor Cheryl?
Yes, Tommy.
Is my god eye finished? It looks like it's right.
I need you to do some push-ups for me right now. Because that's terrible. If you showed God that eye, he'd be like, come on, man.
Really?
I would like you to do some push-ups.
Oh.
Say your amends to God. Say, I'm sorry, God, for making such a terrible eye.
Sorry, God, for making such a terrible eye.
Apologize and push-ups. Yes.
I'm not doing so good on my dream catcher.
Oh, you are shattering everyone's dreams. I need you to go over there and do some jumping jacks. Do some jumping jacks and apologize.
Really, just jumping jacks? That's all he has to do?
That's it, just some jumping jacks.
Jumping jacks and apologize to everyone's dreams that you have ruined.
Sorry,
I dreamed. I did.
Last weekend,
That was a challenge for you?
I guess, yes, it was.
You did succeed. That's why I brought you out on this hike. You see. But I need you to press yourself and stress yourself and push on through. You're gonna fight that lion. You're gonna manhandle that mountain lion.
I'm gonna
sit here and watch.
I've just got some
time. Will I get a reward?
You'll find out for a shower.
So leftovers.
Goddamn it, no! Cheryl, this is a family camp. We just had a lot of complaints from some of the parents about kids coming back, bruised, overexerted. You know, this is a time for children to connect with nature. It's really about that. And I know you're a character builder. I know you believe in character. Mm-hmm. But we gotta find a middle ground. Help me find a middle ground.
Do you know why I'm as tough as I am?
I do.
Oh, you do?
I do.
Tell me.
How'd you fall?
Hot damn.
Was it Mr. Noodles? He was able to fight.
I just want to play with dolls.
Yeah, dolls,
and
silly.
And wear cute dresses.
Hey, look, I'm able to take my skin and my face off.
I know your father. He saved my life, and that's why when he died,
he saved your life.
He saved
Tell
my life.
Turn the gun the other way. Not shoot.
That was a bad shot. And he saved my life. This camp is about growing children, not about beating them into the ground, grinding them in the ground.
I mean, I feel like maybe you should take his advice. Just really just jump your chest.
You will thank me.
That is really sad. Sad, Adam.
You will thank me sometime,
Tim. Yeah, that's fine. I'll hold your feet.
You will thank me.
Monthly donation.
Glad you're here, Ted.
Victor, I feel like we know each other. each other for years now. I never got your last name.
Steph. English means to be like everyone else.
Victor, you're a special man. I want you to know that.
How so, Dad?
I've never met anybody. Finishes a tie on with teeth. That's just one of the unique, many unique things about you. But I feel like I know you.
Not you, Ted.
And you're a special man. I don't understand why you're alone. I got a sister. Looking for somebody like you. If you want me to give you your number, I will.
That would be great. You brought sadness in my heart and joy at the same time.
Why sadness?
Because I was married once to Rita Rogers. She left me.
Wow.
Because she was all about the greed.
That's so sad.
But there's happiness in my heart because you understand how to open it.
Well, hopefully Cheryl is a fit. She's O negative.
You know that thing, but it's O negative.
Yep. She.
You're clotted.
Ow.
Sorry, you're saying.
Okay. That loving touch. O negative. She loves. She loves skiing, absolutely. Hard here to do in Kansas, but she can get out. We got a little place out in Colorado that we get to once a year.
I would love to come.
Well, you've got to call. It's got to work out.
Victor, where have you been? Victor. I didn't know you skied.
It's the first time. I tried it. The snow was cold. I felt old. But I was bold.
Nice. Only running couplets in this house.
Show me how it's done, Papa.
I wouldn't be much of a teacher if I just did it for you, would I?
Touché, Papa!
Are the hot dogs ready yet?
I will look. Golden brown.
Just as we bake them in Kansas.
One might die, but many may live.
Why are they
Hatter Grace, Maryland. Yeah, high school graduate. Did it. Didn't take the algebra, but that's just no problem. I'm really excited to be here, because I'm looking for somebody who can keep their energy up, keep their energy up. You know what I'm saying? Can't just be going to sleep and taking naps all day. You gotta be going from door to door, you gotta be knocking, you gotta be drinking energy drinks. Yeah, I'm trying to say. One thing I'm looking for, as I drive my Geo from door to door, don't worry, I keep it running. I don't make many sales. I sell them 500 at a time. It's tough. But you gotta persevere, and you gotta just, when in doubt, take another energy drink. And then you can find that special someone, who can just take it down a level and make you see that person inside you maybe is at 100 RPMs. You know what I'm saying? But for right now, I gotta keep it high. Hot tracks.
Travis, you have please have a seat. We are actually live taping the rest of this game show, Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? It's very, very challenging when you're pacing around, Travis.
Yeah, I'd run if it would be easy.
I know, right? You are at the final question that we have for this evening.
All right.
And we're just going to throw out all of the rules in terms of this section, just a short answer. And
Bob, it's Lloyd up in the booth. I'm up in your ear. You gotta get him to sit down.
Yeah, I'm working on it as much as I can, Mitch. All right, I'm really.
You're doing a great job out there, Mitch. Sorry, that was in your ear, not your mind. My bad.
Bob, we might have to tranquilize her.
Mitch, if you could just sit down, we got one more question.
One more question.
This is the final question, actually for $1 million, Mitch. So I can understand your energy. I can understand the hesitation that you have.
It's a lot of energy drinks.
Travis, Mitch, you sit down. We're going to do this. Travis, what you have to do is give us Pythagorean's theorem.
Travis.
I got this! Oh! Yeah, they know. He had that coming. Nice, man.
do.
It's just a spray.
That's the kind of attitude I want around this place. You don't want to bring it. You don't spend time with your family. You can go beat up on people. You can just walk in the trash.
What? Wow! Damn! I'm not in the hospital working on it. I don't really want to work for this company.
Yeah, I'm also
I quit.
I quit. Travis, can you handle the extra load?
Sure, who needs to blame?
See ya! Don't let the door
helpful whenever I do that.
Hey, is it my turn? Go ahead. This guy doesn't look so good. He needs an energy drink.
Go for a world record. World record. World record.
You're my two favorite clients.
I'm just gonna walk around.
Take it. Oh, looks like you are tapped.
Victor, Victor, my love, that's what you need. Please?
I'm glad you're here. This one set a world record. All
yes,
negative.
All negative. Oh, it was delicious.
So good to meet you.
We've met before, I just tricked you.
Oh. Yeah. Hey, McDonald, I'm a little shady. Are you working with vampires?
Vampires are people too.
They don't come out.
Travis?
I thought it was a good thing I gave you a head start.
Oh, I've never seen a man be so strong and running about and just never faltering.
You know, it's like I always say, why walk and hike a mountain when you can run one? Just run it.
Wow. I always say you gotta, like, press on and stress on and push on through, and, like, there wasn't even any struggle in anything you did.
Because the struggle's all in your mind. Just there. The struggle goes right out. Yeah. That's it, Cheryl.
Oh my God.
That's it, Cheryl. You gotta press that out.
Can I get 500 of these for my kids?
You bet you just signed this.
Oh, fantastic. Yeah. Oh, can I? Okay, thanks. Okay. God. A monthly order.
A 500.
The kids are gonna love it. They will not
yes,
squeal
that's
again.
What I've been saying. The missing thing from this camp is energy drinks.
Yes, I should do 1,000 of these. Yeah, I can't stop. I'll just keep doing it. I'll keep going.
I know. It is time to play. Let's see our characters. All right. Bring them up. All right, let's hear their names again. Right here.
Cheryl Anderson.
My name is Victor. Victor Smith.
So, first, we need you to decide which one you want to fuck.
Right now, audience, help her out. Cheryl!
We're gonna press on through and stress on through and push on through.